In this topic, we will learn about what is easier to pull or to push a lawn roller. Now, let us come to the topic. Suppose this is a lawn roller and you are pushing it. So, in case of pushing, you will be giving the force along this direction. Now, when we divide this vector into two components, that is horizontal component, which is fx, and vertical component, that is fy. Now, the weight of the lawn roller is acting in the downwards direction. Since the vertical component is acting downwards, so the apparent weight of the lawn roller will be W plus Fy. Both the direction of W and Fy is towards the downwards. So the apparent weight will be W plus Fy. Now, in case of pulling the lawn roller, you will apply force along this direction. Now, if we divide the force F into two components, that is horizontal component, which is fx, and vertical component, which is fy. Now we see the weight of the lawn roller is acting towards downwards direction, which is w. In this case, the apparent weight will be w minus fy, because w is acting downwards and fy is acting upwards. So Fy will reduce the weight of the lawn roller up to a definite extent. So in this case, we will feel that the weight of the lawn roller is reduced. While in case of pushing, the weight of the lawn roller will be felt a bit more than the actual weight. But in case of pulling, the weight will feel like a bit less than the actual weight. So we can conclude by saying that it is easier to pull a lawn roller than to push.